he is not logged on. So, yeah. That's... Well, he has to do with my brother, basically. My brother woke up from his nap. So, we're having to manage him. So, my dad is going to let me play. I really don't think like this is recording at all. Dad, I don't think it's recording.
I forgot when you changed the stream name. Yeah, you're recording, but hold on. Let's stop it.
So, hi people, this is Milk Mustache here. Today we're going to be playing Exo Survival, well not in Survival, Exo Zombies. And sorry for No Zero J, she has to micromanage my brother because my brother is kind of hard to manage. And today we're not going to be playing Outbreak. I have all of this. So yeah, we're going to be playing, how about we play, why don't we play Descent? It's the new one. So a start game. So yeah, people, we're going to be playing some of this, and yeah. If you guys want see, you know, what's his name? Zero Jason stuff, you can. You just really just simply watch one of our videos that we make together. So yeah, we will be making videos together quite a bit. I have not started my own channel just yet, so yeah, here we go.
Oh shit.
So during this playthrough there will be cussing from the characters. So if you do not like cussing, your aggression is advised. Just kidding, it's not that bad. Just like the SH word and F word and stuff, it's not bad. But if you don't like cussing, just don't watch. Players will cuss. That's why it's rated M. Because there's blood and stuff. Not the best game for children. But I'm allowed to play these games, luckily, because I love them. They're amazing. I am not a fan of any killing at all, so please do not think I am a serial killer. I'm nowhere near that. I do not like serial killers. I am against them. Whee! I didn't jump in time. Whee! There we go. We just like hear his bone crack. Just like. So yeah. Alice 45 isn't bad. I wonder what it looks like when you like, I wish they had like, kind of like a COD, not COD, but like, you know, Black Ops kind of pack-a-punching, where you only pack-a-punch at once, but it makes like a big difference in how it plays.
Nice try.
Now let's open up the promenade door, because it's only 7:50, so we can get ourselves a weapon. Ooh, that's not good. I don't like this gun. I know it's a light machine gun and all, and look at the accuracy, but no. I don't like that you can't reload it. And it shoots too fast. Really like laser cut drawings, like stuff, you know. Yeah, why don't we use a giant laser gun to shoot? To draw. Yeah, that makes complete sense. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Wanna play it? Open fire! It's not like this gun happened open fire anyways.
As much ammo as I'll ever want?
Like, in some guns, this is amazing. That's good, I guess. It's not the best, but I'm taking it over the AM1, so. Not the best aimer. So I don't have, like, aim assist in this one. What's this? Attack 19. Isn't that like that energy shotgun? Yeah, it is, actually. Yeah, I remember now. It's the energy one. Woo! Woo! Kennels? Okay. So, I don't care. Not a big deal to me. They actually kind of sound kind of creepy. Just imagine if they gave him like goat sounds and stuff. That'd be funny shit. All of a sudden you just hear a you're like, oh no. Okay, so I'm trading an energy weapon for an energy weapon. Wow. This is not any different at all. Why did you give me this? I have no idea. Like, I saw how it shows, like, the battery's, like, super low and stuff, but even though it's actually not. Like, the AE4 isn't bad. Not the best zombie weapon. Probably the best is the Ohm, because you have that, like, that shotgun mode and stuff. It's a good gun. And in zombies, both shotgun mode and, machine gun mode all have, well, light machine gun and heavy duty weapon mode are all, well, automatic and shotgun, basically what I'm trying to say here. They have different ammo, so if you run out of ammo, like in the shotgun, for example, you still have, like, ranged ammo you can use. And the gun isn't bad. It's a great weapon, I must say. You gotta be kidding me. Hallelujah, hallelujah. If it shoots, then I love it. Just let me show you the power of this thing. Nice. Spoiler alert. You can hear it all across the map. You can hear this thing now. That's a weird thing to say, but okay.
Shit, we teleported.
This Woo. Looks like fun.
Where are you, Oz?
So many fun buttons.
I don't care.
This one do.
Fucking kidding.
What do I want? I want the Ohm. Oh, you know what I actually want? I want
You're becoming a real
It's the Trident. I want the Trident. I haven't really played around. I've only gotten it once. Actually, my most people are like, dude, I've gotten like a bajillion times. I think I just passed it. I'm not sure. I don't know what it looks like. To me, it just looks like a shotgun. So, yeah. I forget. What's my other weapon? Oh, it's the blunderbuss. An amazing weapon. Okay, since I've got pretty good weapons, I'm just gonna kind of leave it here. This is the aiming on this gun. Just doosh. This is levels 3 zombies in one shot. 3-1. What's this? Annex. Open that. See, I'm gonna kill again. Boom! Oh, look how many I just leveled! I'm a leveler. Not gonna tell her.
There.
Woo! This is amazing. See, in Black Ops, like 1, in Black Ops 2, and World at War, double points and insta kill were like, when you had them together, they were like amazing. Because when you one knife, you get like 260 points for just knifing a zombie. And who doesn't like that? If you don't like that, you're crazy. Well, you're not crazy, but you're like,
shit.
What? Because that's like, why? Why would you not like instant kill and you get extra points for it? Amazing. But now in this, when they've entered in auto fire, now, like, the amazing setup is, the infinite fire or whatever. And I can see how that's, like, the best thing ever in with the fucking, sorry, with the blunderbuss. Because it's just do, and you do that like 70 times all in a row. Just do, 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 do. Just boom. So that like super long reload, which is like stupidly long. Like, I mean stupidly. Like, it's like basically you trying to shoot a 700 round mag with one shot and then having to reload it. So it's heavy. You just drop the mag. Is this a one hit right now? Oh, I didn't want that. Poop. Poopy. Gotta find some more ammo. Gotta find some more ammo. Gotta find some more ammo. Is it in the spa? No, it's in the lounge. Where's the lounge? I don't know where the lounge is. Oh no. You gotta be kidding me. Really? Oh man, I'm not good with these rounds at all. Basically, what my strategy is just run and shoot. I don't even like try reloading or anything, especially when I have the blunderbuss. It's like it's impossible to reload. Oh my gosh, it's so hard not getting hit by these guys. It's just like, ugh. Especially with the blunderbuss, you have to like be so like careful. You just gotta drop them as fast as you can. Oh, you bot lickers. Ugh, come on, I need some more points. I got some time. I totally got some time. I didn't pick up a quick revive. No! Woo-hoo! Close one. That was a close one. I almost got my butt turned into a zombie.
Gotta reload.
Trust me, that's not pleasant. Anything good up there? Like, I mean, like, legitimately, like, good. No, there's not. I guarantee it. Nothing good up there. The only good thing up there is, like, the sentinels. And I think they carry blood buds. I think they carry the weapon you're carrying, so. I guess that's handy. We have, like, 7 people, and, like, 6 people just shooting the same gun all the time. And just boosh! Especially this gun. This gun's amazing. I like how you can, like, reloading the blunderbuss, the perfect time to reload it is inside the, it's basically inside the, Nope! Whoa, there's so many zombies crawling out of there. Run! No! No, 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 no! No! I died in round 9. Hi. I'm gonna subscribe to you, though. Cool gun. Oh, what's this? EXP zombies? XO. How good are you? My god. I'm not good at all, okay? Not good at all. My dad's pretty good. I'm not good at multiplayer, especially multiplayer. I'm okay at zombies, but not multiplayer, okay? Does that answer your question, Money Man? Oh, and thanks for subscribing, bruh. Or, gal. So, yeah. That is pretty true. I am horrible. I don't even know how many zeros I put. Sad face is true. I'm horrible. Alright, that map's hard. Let's do... I don't know. Why don't we... just play this. No, I don't want to do infection. Oh. That's not. Okay. Yes, my dad's a little bit better. How do you get to Burger Town? So the Hordemore. So when you go too damn to the sewers, should only way to get to Burger Town is to go through the sewers, and you have to get through there in the hardest of ways. You gotta be kidding me. You got to be kidding me. I love my little boy. Yeah, you're... What? Pick me up!
I have to reload.
Why is that guy leaving? He won't pick me up? WTF. Like, mega. I'd be like throwing flares at him and stuff. I'd be like throwing flares at his rotors. I'm like, get over here, bruh! You're not leaving out me. I'm a feminine. Feminine deserve more rights than males. No, I'm just kidding. Feminine... get the same rights as males. You girls out there, don't take that as a compliment. Take that as something like, oh yeah, he's right. Totally. I'm probably not right. I think girls should have a little bit more respect than men. Men are assholes. I mean, mega ones. Like, do stuff. They are... they're all gone. I don't know. What's this? M4 game cam. I'm gonna take that. I'm gonna run out of ammo. Sorry for cussing in the video. If you do not like cussing, this game contains cussing, so if you picked on this video, you are probably aware that all Call of Duties tend to have cussing in them. Even some of the first ones. Which suck. I'm just kidding. No, they're actually good. They're kind of hard, though. All games back there were kind of hard. They had a little bit of a hard aspect to them. Most games back there. Not all. Pac-Man was easy. Pac-Man is like the easiest game ever. I think that's actually kind of a newer one. I think Pac-Man's like a... I think it's like a... like a...
we should regroup.
I think that's like an... like a late 19... like a late 1950s? Well, like late 1990s or early 2000s. So I'm not sure... exactly... Elias, please leave. You're not supposed to come in here right now. Thank you. Where's my little brother? We saw him in the video. Elias, please leave. Please leave, Elias. I'm not paying attention, so if I die right now, I have reasons. So.
Really?
Whew, got some open area. Yeah, you are. And I don't feel bad whatsoever.
Nice shooting down there.
Eagle One, are we glad to hear you? Can you get us out of here?
I need a bigger bird to lift all four of you. I called it in.
Liar, liar.
Okay.
Pants on fire.
Please hurry.
Go hang my telephone wire.
Damn,
what's this? This is an AMR9. He's not back there anymore. Nice. I like how, like, all everybody likes to post that zombies come from, like, the sewer. Ah! Poop! Poop, 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 poop. Speaking of sewers, poop! Poop is on the... I'm on the... I'm crazy out of my head.
What's that noise?
Bleh.
Fuck,
stabby. Runny. Go hop over a fancy. Not enough fast zombies to catch up to me. How much points do you give me? Nothing. No good points. Why? I'm trying to get enough of the box to maybe get like some good gun or something. There we go. Thank you for the pot. Don't die on me. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I get this every time. I'm not joking. Every time I play this map, this is the first weapon I get. Every single time. Is it just me? Is it just plain luck? Or is it absolute, it's rigged, and every time I'm playing, I get this. I don't know. And it's... Bleh. I can't say any cuss words. I'm trying to keep this family friendly. I don't really think this game's family friendly. I'm not very good, okay? I think you got the message there. Please give me something good, and you... This all... Okay. I just want to say, this isn't what happens every time. This isn't, like, what I get every time. This is plain coincidence. But I tend to get the EM1 once, or any energy weapon. Either it's the new energy weapon, or it's the old one, which is this pile of poop. I guess this is okay. That guy wasn't one-shotted. Insta-kill doesn't live up to its name. Of insta-kill. That's not cool, bruh. DNA bomb, yeah, thank you. Wow. Thank you, game. I need to turn the brightness up. This map is dark! Very dark. What's over here? That's Exo Slam. I don't even have Exo Suit. Attention, please. Curfew in the... In effect? We don't know. You know what? I can hop over that, but I'm not. See, when they make a COD zombie map, like...
Heads up, campers. Your ride is on the way. Not everyone's so lucky. Got a survivor surrounded by infected. Got room to lift him out, but I can't reach his location.
We'll bring him to you.
I don't like these. It's...
Get away from me!
We're coming!
I like how you have to, like... I don't like they have to protect this guy. It's stupid. There's no point of it. Save yourself. That's what I think. Like, you should always save yourself.
Wait here. Keep your head down. Okay. Yeah. Need some more rounds.
Town Excerpt Service. Oh no. With a lot of zombies. Yeah, I know. Show details. I don't care. Run! I don't understand this game and not being able to run and reload. Like, I can totally run and reload this game. Come on. Something better. Something better, please. Pretty pleases? I'm using my words, not my cuss words. Well, this. Okay, thank you. Free weapon upgrades. Very nice. I like that feature. Where you save somebody, you get free weapon upgrade. But why do we have to save them? Why can't we just, like, blow the face off and take their clothes and use them? Use them as, like, a shield? You know? Be a butt? Yeah, I know. Hold on, you guys. I have to handle this. Brightness needs to go up. There we go. Sorry if that's, like, really bad. I'll be able to see in, like, a second here because I can look at my own thing. Ooh, an LMG, bruh.
This one's online.
That's, like, amazing pants. A melee, too. Is it just me? Is this a coincidence? Don't go in the sewers unless you're very prepared. I'm gonna hit... Camo, 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 camo! Yeah, we gotta get out of here. We gotta get out of here, like, now. Okay, where's the way out? So, I am... near the pit. Basically, I have to head to all the way to the other side? What? That doesn't make sense. Oh, I completely headed the wrong direction. Or One Direction! I am not a fan. Do not get me mixed up with one of their, like, dreamers or whatever they're called. Oh, some stupid stuff. Songs aren't even good. It's just basically like Justin Bieber on, like, I'm pissed off right now. Why don't we, or me, whoever you want to, you know, why don't we? So why don't we make it so that, what should we do? Say in the chat what we should do right now, and yeah. That should help out a lot. Like any zombie maps, maybe some AI multiplayer, because you're going to see my horrible skills on multiplayer if I actually play multiplayer. So yeah, I'll be waiting your response in the chat. So yeah. Yeah. I'm just watching. Seems like we got a message. Nope, no message. Just waiting. Just plain old waiting. Answer whenever you want, please. That would be very helpful. You know what? Why don't we just do AI? Yeah, why don't we just do that? I pressed A. Sorry. Very sorry. I'll make sure the AI are on, like, too tough and stuff.
Holy shit. Were we in body bags?
Understand this storyline. We're gonna be switching to the main menu to go to the multiplayer. I might make a song. My singing isn't very good. I might make a playthrough of the campaign. I might make a playthrough of the campaign. I'm not sure. Let's play. And yes, this is Exo Zombies, just so you know. And thanks for the cool gun. Waiting for it to load. So, like, the Atlas Gorge map is supposed to be, like, damn like this. Yeah, I know. But I don't want to play that. Do I want to play that? No, I don't want to play that. Do I want to play Urban? No, I don't want to play that. Site. I haven't played this. Okay. Mode? I don't know. Classics? No. Recent? My modes, no modes, bonus modes, infected, esports, stand modes. I want like the thingy, whatever it's called. Why don't we just do free for all? But I'm like 6 or 7. Sorry, hold on. Let's make it unlimited. And unlimited. Custom classes? Yes. There we go. Create a class. Don't care. I do care. Don't care. Why don't we make a new class? So on the number 6 tab, what should we make? We should make an HPRA3! Grenade launcher. I kind of like thermal. I like the ACOG, but it's too big. I might do, like, just a hybrid with a dual mag. And let's make the wild card one. Hurricane fire, overkill. I like my stuff. So, yeah. Why don't we go a suppressor? Yeah, let's just do a suppressor for the sake of fun. And why don't we make a let's make it an Atlas 20 meter. I know that's not the no. Actually, no, I don't like this gun. Shotguns, no. The melee's good. That's range. That's damage, no. That's actually officially now, like, part of it. Wait, is there any, like, attachments for this? No. We'll just go with the MKM-3. Why don't we go for a... Oh, let's go for a target and a head start. Perk 1. Always overcharge. Perk 2. Peripherals. Perk 3. Scavenger. Exobility. I don't even know. And cloak, I guess. Vortex, Wildcard 3, totally going Streaker. I love Streaker. I go for the, like, yeah, I know. And I like my orbital care package. Better odds. Double tap and trap. Boom, and yeah, that's it. Actually, no, I want 3. Trophy system. Cloak. Boom. 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 Okay. Look how much I have to get just for the simple stuff. Amazing. So I don't remember the way, but there is a way to literally get all everything. And I mean actually being able to get 20 slots. I don't remember the setup you have to get, but it requires primary gunfighter, and doesn't matter if overkill or not. If anything, you want a pistol with, like, dual attachments on it, I guess. So, yeah. Operator, let's customize him a little bit. Custom outfit 1, eyewear, totally the, yeah. And then civilian beanie, and tops, civilian shirt, loadout, civilian, I like the civilian stuff. Civilian. Pants. Civilian. And then Metallic going civilian boots. And Metallic going... I still can't believe they actually have, like, civilian exos and stuff. That's cool. That's just plain cool. Look at my... Look at that booty. So, yeah. Here we go. Now with the jokes. I'm not even have good jokes. KF5 looks cool. I got, well, not the KF5, the HBRA3. It looks cool. Haven't tried it yet. Got told that it's like the best weapon ever, so. Trying it out this time. It's on regular. I'm not rude. So yeah. Cool. I can't believe we got a 3rd subscriber. Yeah, totally. Like, dude, thanks for subscribing. You're going to be like our third or fourth subscriber.
Free for all.
So, yeah. Thanks for going to continue watching our videos. Every time we make a new one, we're trying to make them out daily. Mainly, we're doing production here. We're kind of doing like what the army did and what you call it. Why do I have paintball on? I don't want paintball on. Paintball effects disabled. There we go. I feel like I don't like the autofocus site. Like, I know that, like, it focuses. So I want to sort of change it a little bit. Do I still shoot paintballs? No. Oh, is that blood? I feel like blood's coming out of the ground. It is. That's a funny glitch. Ugh! Hooey! Play McLouie. There you go.
Enemy UAV above.
First time I've ever played on this map, and I like it. I have two on me? Gee. killed by a pistol? Really? So this guy went like MLG Pro and started shooting me with a pistol. Why do I feel bad for dying from a pistol? I feel really bad from that. I feel like. Ugh, not good at all. See, in Black Ops 3 beta, I've only watched videos, I've never actually played it, and you're actually like, probably shouting in my face right now. You guy. You're probably like, oh, it's so amazing though, and I'm losing by quite a bit. Oh, that's a guy. I thought he was just a statue. Nope, do not like you, mister. I know exactly what you're gonna do. That is an old trick. It's where you, if you guys don't know, it's where you flashbang someone and you start shooting. It's basically what the point of the flashbangs are, but no. Don't use them that way. Just stun people to get away. Don't actually, like, use them for killing purposes. Just get away purposes. We use it for killing purposes to, like, overpower. You can just stun people and then kill them. Super simple. Oh, I died from that. I did not like that. Oh, I can get payback right now. This guy's gonna be right here. Haha, payback, bruh. Get back my stuff. Get back some ammo. Like, I've only been on this map for, like, not even 5 minutes yet, and I'm already found a spot I like to camp at. Wow, that's just me. I got the sniper shooting a guy with an assault rifle. Wow, who's gonna win? No dirt, the guy with the assault rifle, he's got fucking... Sorry, he's got speed on his hands. Yeah, stole your kill. I didn't even kill you. Oh, I got a double kill. Blah. Actually, I don't think I actually... Well, I did when I didn't get any... Poop. I like the fist sign. It's like the PewDiePie's bro fist. Ooh. I like the suppressor. It makes it sound cool. Makes it sound really cool. Oop. Poopy. Poopy McPoopy. Hopefully you can't hear my dad and brother out there. They're screaming, having fun and stuff. Just, you know, dad and son stuff. Headshot. MLG. Nope. Nope. You're gonna hop up here and you are going to shoot me. I guarantee. Ah! Okay. Hold on. I need to change this sight. This sight is not being helpful with me. I got first place like I always do because I'm MLG Pro. Not. Negative 9 bajillion billion. That was the last kill. I rage quit, sort of. Actually, you can admit I rage quit, so. I'm just kind of changing it. It looks like Wildcat from a Bearcat. Wildcat. Why did it make it Wildcat? Do you know what I mean? Well, not everyone knows what I mean. Get rid of that suppressor and make it like a tracker, a full grip. Get rid of that sling and I wanted to make it like a thermal. I didn't even use this at all. Wow. Amazing that way. I'm amazing. I don't even want. Actually, I do want like I want like an ACOG skip on that. Start game. Yeah. As you can tell, my family is a little odd. Oh, hey. I didn't know there's two people watching. Cool. Nice. Thanks for watching. Subscribe, please. You don't have to. It's your choice. If you like the channel or not. So, yeah. Thank you very much for watching. I like the thermal scope because if you look closely, when you aim down the sights, like, it expands. Like, I never knew that. I'm like, what? You look through that slot? That's it? No, you actually, it's, like, let me show you. See, like, you can see, like, it sort of, like, kind of mold into shape kind of thing. Nope. Mr. Gun, yep, guy right here. Oh, poo! I'm not gonna like this scope. I like the thermal on snipers, but no, not on assault rifles. It's too slow. There's a guy up there.
Enemy UAV above!
That is no good. No. That's not fair. They're like, they know each other. Oh, cool. Ugh. No. No more of that site. No. Change to the site again. Sorry. Very sorry. Oh, I only got one guy watching now. That's sad. I need to change that site. How long have I been going? 45 minutes. Wow. Oh, wow. It's getting dark quick. Close.
Want to close that? Create class. Go to number 6. Go to side. What do we do? A target enhancer. Do the target enhancer.
Cause you just go like boom, 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 boom. All of them guys in the python. All of them guys in the python. Even when your heavy shield is on your back, it blocks bullets. I think every single person who plays COD knows that already. I don't want to try using my other gun. I want to use it. I haven't used it yet. Yeah. 2, 1, go! Switch weapon. Womp.
Weapon's free. Light him up, Sentinel.
For a heavy weapon, that's good. Whoop. Nope. You got a gun like this! You're gonna rapid fire, which is awesome. When you rapid fire with a heavy machine gun, you're officially overpowered. So you go like... I know that isn't like faster than like an automatic, but geez, it's so good! This gun's like best in range too, so you like no-scope somebody's like... Oh! Did you see that kill? That was amazing! Why do they have the shields? That's annoying. Oh no, why was I holding still? I need to keep on moving. Wow. Caesar. You 360 no scope. Just like, whoop. Oh wow, there's actually a guy there. I don't like this one. I like this HBR3. Like, it has...
I wish I had rapid fire.
If this gun could have a faster fire rate, it would be like... It'd be amazing. Just, as soon as I say that, it starts shooting faster, which is... It's bleh. This gun's good for, like, face-to-face combat. Like getting up personal. Enemy UAV above. Not the best for range, I have to say. Definitely not the best for range. And the suppressor helps to keep... No. And... Oh man, I wish I killed that guy. That'd be awesome. You know what I mean? That gun's just like, it takes people down fast, which is good. You need guns like that in games. Man, if you have like a turret right here, just like, blah, and you'd be like sitting right here, like, MLG grows its skills, and just like, boom, 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 boom. Oh, man, I could have a long shot right there. Look at how fast the reload speed is. It's like, just, blah, 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 blah. Nope! No! No.
You gotta be
kidding me. Yeah. Oh, no, that wouldn't be pleasant. You have an extra suit. You just jump. When you jump, you just jump off and then do like your exo boost or something. You just land it like a pro. There's a guy. It wasn't that long. Ugh, I gotta keep on checking my back. In Call of Duty, what's the most important number one rule? It's check your back. Payback, bruh. Buzzkill, bruh. MLG Pro skills. I should have punched him, but I did not. I'm squeezing my controller so tight together, I actually started bending the case. Why was I doing that? I probably heard it. You okay, controller? Oh, you're fine. It's fine. It'll be fine. I squeeze this controller a lot, and I like the controls of it, so. Oh, nope. I need a slower. It's going up here. Fist, combat! Yep, you can't use that shield against me. I'm too good for that shield. Too good! Get that triple kill. I call that a triple kill. Quad kill. Six kill. 70 kill. It's all kills to me. All the same. No difference in kills. You understand me, boy? There's no difference in kills. Long shot. What? That's not fair. watched this video of, it's like, it's, you know, it's like grandpas and grandma, well, elders, playing, this game. They had this weapon. Oh, man, they sucked. Like, I mean, they couldn't even aim or crying out loud. They could, like, let alone move. They didn't know the controls whatsoever. Like, I don't blame them. First time playing, yeah, that's exactly how I was, but I don't even move. I'm like, this is so hard. No, it's like the easiest thing in the world. To me now, I'm like, MLG Pro skills, not. When you're MLG Pro skills is when you're like one-shotting people with a sniper flick from like 300 feet. Of course, all snipers are like that, but I mean without like aiming or anything. That's when you know your MLG Pro skills. I don't go by the MLG rules. I defy MLG rules. I defy them. I like them. I don't like the MLG Pro skill rules. Don't tell me a pistol's... Okay, good. Because I am humiliated by when pistols kill me. I always pick off the guys that are sitting there. Being campers. I got like 5 kills in a row. I'll call that 5 kills! No. 1. Nope! 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 What? You just stand right here and just let people pull back. Just shoot them as they go. Okay, right there.
What? The WTF.
That guy couldn't even hit me, and that's like the most accurate gun in the game. It's actually not. The M1s are. This might be like the best spot to camp. No one knows you're here. Just go cam a little bit. Two guys from the back and stuff would be awesome. Gaming. That's ridiculous. I couldn't see that. Oh, that's the guy right there. Payback. Well, get back up here. Wish you had like infinite abilities so you could like stay camo forever. It'd be awesome. Yeah, camping like a boss. Camping like a boss. Boss, camping like a boss. Camping like a boss. Boss, camping like a boss. Boss, camping like a boss. Boss, boss, ba 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 ba. It's been almost about an hour. Only like 4 minutes, people, and I will be exiting out. So yeah. see you guys then. Say bye and stuff.
Enemy UAV online.
As soon as I'm not paying attention, I die. Wow. Just wow. No, actually, I'm not even a wow. That's reasonable. I wasn't paying attention. Of course I should die. What? Well, not in real life. Just in the game. Because when you're not paying attention in the game, you're not actually paying attention to real life. Well, you are, but at the same time, you're not. This game started to piss me off a little bit. Oh, did you see what that guy just did? He's like, move! Get out! Camel. Camel, that stuff. Notice I haven't gotten a single drop this whole time. I haven't got a single one. I've got bloodthirsties and whatnot, but nope, not a single one. Looks like I hit someone. Guys, I'm just gonna end it here. So, thanks for watching. I'm gonna end the video right now. So, bye. Dude, I gotta stop recording. Stop, no. So guys, I'm going to end this video here. I have to stop streaming. Let me go get my dad. I forgot how to stream and it's not working. So yeah, bye. Sorry, please hold on.